Tonight we know more about a body found inside a home yesterday evening. We're told a neighbor noticed a foul odor coming from a home on Pine Creek Court in southern Greenville County and called the Greenville County Sheriff's Office. That's when investigators found the body of 57-year-old William Palm. The coroner's office says he had been dead for at least a week, and it took x-rays and dental records to identify him. Investigators say they do not suspect foul play.